Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby community of Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward.
That looks useful. Might be able to use this. Just awful.
Thank you.
use this. Did we end up here? Just keep your head clear, eyes open. You can do this.
Oh!
Americans. Everywhere. I think they're gone.